Good morning, gentlemen. The question that has been raised today for SSB Crack Masterclass is, what is the importance of snake race? Now, gentlemen, the snake race is also called as the group obstacle race, which is generally known all over the SSB. Now, the snake race is also the fourth task of the GTO series. There, the group formation is completed. There is a term called group formation where you start with the group discussion, where you first are known to each other, where you first come to know who you are part of the group, and then the completion of the group formation takes place, where discipline overrides everything else in the group obstacle race. Now, importance of the group obstacle race or the snake race is such that the only after conduct of the group obstacle race will we call the group as one entity. That is, the group has been formed as a one group. Up till now, they were a conglomerate of people who were smaller subgroups, and now it has come as one complete group. Now, gentlemen, the snake race also is a race where you can showcase your physical abilities, that is your fitness, your abilities to jump across long distance, your ability to traverse over much higher heights than you were doing in PGD. Now, here your courage, your stamina, physical stamina, your ability to cooperate with others, your ability, willingness to take on additional responsibility by repeating the obstacles when the GTO asks somebody to repeat the obstacles. Also, your ability to help your colleagues, ensuring that your team wins first, your competitiveness, that is your team winning here, the subjugation of own abilities, and coming on to up to the last chap, that is the most unfit chap of your group, and you are the fittest. That culmination of togetherness, and then ensuring that all of you go together across the finish line, thus winning the race, that is what is making the group come together. Now, that is what it is important, that group obstacle race is conducted, as well as you must participate wholeheartedly in it.